Could you just introduce yourself?
My name is Doug Kenney. I started the National Lampoon.
What if you say, I was the man who changed comedy forever, but I couldn't change myself?
Really? Blow me.
If we're running our own magazine, we can do anything we want. We can publish knock-knock jokes.
Knock-knock. Who's there?
Me.
Me who?
Me not doing the magazine.
That can go in issue one.
It's a total failure. We're selling less than half our print run.
You're not gonna hurt him, right?
No.
What are you doing?
Don't worry, I don't think there's any bullets in there.
Catches!
The Mormons are protesting. The feminists hate us. What do we do to the Catholics? Liza Minnelli?
We are being sued by Disney.
Maybe it wasn't such a hot idea to have Minnie Mouse flashing her tits.
She has pasties on.
All right, ready, girls? 3, 2, 1.
Catherine, I'm the woman you're hitting on.
Doug Kenney, Chagrin Falls, Ohio.
Live from New York, it's Saturday night!
We're barely able to put out a magazine.
Then let's barely be able to do something else.
The first National Lampoon movie.
Laser Orgy Girls.
Doug Kenney, Chagrin Falls, Ohio.
One of the writers of Animal House.
Food fight!
You call this success?
Mostly an excuse to party.
You ruined this company.
I can't come back a failure.
I do care about you, Doug.
Laugh, goddammit!
We need to see someone.
Inside that bungalow, some of the creators of Animal House are working on their next movie, Caddyshack.
And I'm sure it's gonna be just as crazy.
Doug, we need to decide. Is it clear he's jerking his dick off here?
Yeah, because we can make it higher or lower depending on the size of my dog.
These actors don't look exactly like the real people. But come on, do you think I look like Will Forte when I was 27? You think Will Forte is 27?
Let's do this. This is for the magazine, right?